What's up, guys? Dalliard here, and today we are going to be checking out something on Roblox Studio, and it's going to be how to add sprinting in your Roblox game. So, first of all, you just have to click Switch to Classic View. There we go. Then click Library, and you'll already be in Box. Now, search Sprint. With shift, because the other one is way more complicated. So just type this, and then this one is my favorite, this one here, and I've already owned it. And now once you click one, once you buy it, even though it's free, so you can just take it, go back a couple of times until you get back here. So now go into new game or go into the recent file, and I'm gonna go on the new one. So yeah, now that I'm in here, I can just, well, pretty much you're gonna be here once you're in, and then just click models and then my models, and then click this one. Well, your first one if it's your first time going to Roblox Studio. But find this, click it, it'll come right up here, and that's pretty much all you have to do. So now click play, and now spawn in, and now all you have to do, press shift, and see the camera went out a little bit, went like fisheye, and then now you can just run, see? So yeah, if this helped you, please, please, please like and share with your friends. So yeah, have an awesome day, guys, and...